this car is parked across the street from a YMCA that has a lot of kids programs. And then also, it's near a school.